So we are here to start our favorite program, DP Kids, today. So is it?
Of course.
So kids, we have drawn lots of arts with this program. We drew animals like chicks, lion, and we did other environmental things like a tree, cashew fruit, and we did cartoony versions of several things. We didn't do any food or fast food in this program, so I thought it would be fun to draw something very interesting. Something you have probably had cravings for this all the time. It's better if you train yourself to watch very carefully at everything and keep every detail in your mind to use that later. Drawing skill can be useful throughout your child's life in many ways. It can be used not only for learning but in your child's development also. So sit, Taru. Shall we start drawing now?
Yeah.
Do you like to eat burgers?
Why not?
Yes. Let me see. I can tell that. Yes, that's true. Children do like to eat these type of food all the time. Okay, so shall we start drawing now?
Okay.
Okay, let's draw. So first of all, we have to draw a flipped U shape on the top. Like this, a huge half circle. You can follow my steps. Wow, you are going to have a huge bun. And then connect both ends with a curved line. Okay, so what else you can add?
Lettuce?
Yes, lettuce. You can draw a wobbly line here, cloud-like shape to it with little bumps, like this. Cool. What do you like in your burger?
Sausage?
Yeah, sausage or maybe a meat patty. There are plenty of things you can add here. You can add your own details to it. Tomatoes, onion, cheese, like that. And you can add another lettuce here. Like this, you can draw with some bumpy lines. After that, and now you can add the other part of the bun at the bottom. Like this. That's cool. And so kids, we are drawing a cartoon version of the burger and I'm gonna add eyes to it. And I'm gonna add a mouth with a little smile. Okay, now we finished drawing our burger bun. Cool. Wow, that's a big burger bun, huh? So let's bring it to life with some color.
Okay.
Let's go. So kids, we have finished drawing our burger and
okay.
Shall we show it to our friends?
Yeah.
Now? You can add your own twist to these type of food. Be creative, try new things in these and make it on your own. As I said before, pay attention to everything you watch because little details are very important when it comes to drawing. From DP Kids will help you for that. Was that fun and pretty easy, right?
Yeah.
Can you draw other types of buns now?
I can.
Yeah. So kids, if you think very positively, you can do anything you want. Try to draw other types of food too. We will show some in our videos too. So kids, keep in touch with DP Kids to learn new types of arts too. And don't forget to subscribe us, and you can comment, right? Yes, you can come up with new ideas also, and you can watch several times and practice. So shall we say goodbye to our friends?
Okay.
So we'll see you with another new video. Until next time, good luck. Bye-bye.